Helen Kahunde, the Chiriandongo District 1 Member of Parliament, and Aliguma Edith Adieri, the LC5 Chairperson for Chiriandongo District, told the Prime Minister that residents have one pressing need, and that is land. The leaders say that the government promised them land in Ranch 11, but to their disappointment, the same land was allegedly allocated to an investor by the Uganda Land Commission. The leaders also requested for the upgrade of Chiriandongo General Hospital to a referral status to attend to accident emergencies on the Kampala-Gulu Highway.
We
have land. We were given land as Ranch, Chiriandongo Ranch, covering the two sub-counties, Mutunda and Chiriandongo. But we are never allowed to get the land titles. The land grabbers are always coming to grab our land without the land title.
Responding to the issues, the Prime Minister promised to meet all concerned parties in the land so that the issue is resolved.
Uganda Land Commission, Ministers of Lands, na nebitongole byone byebyitaka bijja kuba kakumiro. Mujje kakumiro tulole abwaki bakozile kintu kene.
Nabanja appealed to Mbogo clan members to be focused and work to improve their household incomes and livelihoods. She says that the Mbogo clan should be a model clan that can sustain itself and embrace government programs.
Mbogo should be able to feed his or her family. Nobuwana akahoko muzikati. Nakatoke nikakubura. Ruanga wangi. Nobuwana akamuhaisi. Mbogo.
Godfrey Musindi, the regional chairperson, Mbogo clan, presented to the Prime Minister the campaign task force for President Yoweri Museveni, Tovaku Main, come 2026 general elections.
Being a Prime Minister in this government under the leadership of His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, Omusita Akik.
Nabanja thanked the Mbogo clan members for supporting the NRM government. She said that such meetings should foster unity and cohesion among the people and also encourage economic prosperity. This is the 10th annual general meeting for the Mbogo clan that rotates among districts for 2023 and combines 12 districts of Bunyoro, including Mubende, Chenjojo and Chankwanzi. President Yoweri Museveni contributed 20 million shillings towards the Mbogo clan general annual meeting. This year, 2024, Chibale District will also host the event. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.